Let's go to First Maccabee, 3:48 in our Apocrypha. And it says, and laid open the book of the law, wherein the heathen had sought to paint the likeness of their images.
They look at your face, smile. They don't mean no damn good. They ain't no damn good. I tell you the face. They ain't no damn good. They look out for the white pepper, but they don't look out for the black. But that's God's word. But I would just say that's God's word. God just showing them that he's the boss. They think they own the word. They don't own themselves. God own them. God can pop their finger and they be dead. My mama didn't let me say what I had to say. Don't hold back nothing.
You want me to do one for you?
Yes, ma'am.
Luke 21 and 24, and it says, and they shall fall by the edge of the sword, and shall be led away captive into all nations, and Jerusalem shall be trodden down of the Gentile until the time of the Gentile be fulfilled. Second Thessalonians chapter 2 verse 3, and it reads, let no man deceive you by any means, for that day shall not come except that it come a falling away first, and that man of sin be revealed, the son of perdition.
Return to the underworld has been requested.
Oh, right, okay. Let me just check my calendar. Yeah, here it is. The 7th of Never through to the 15th of Ain't Gonna Happen. How does that work for you guys? Look, remind Dad that I quit Hell because I was sick and tired of playing a part in his play.
I'm gonna warn you against disrespecting our father, Lucifer.
Yeah, well, our father's been disrespecting me since the beginning of time, so pot kettle, don't you think?
You are a mockery of everything divine.
Thank you. Thank you, but lately I've been doing a fair amount of thinking. Now, do you think I'm the devil because I'm inherently evil, just because dear old Dad decided I was?
What exactly do you think happens when the devil leaves Hell? All of those demons, all of those tormented and tortured souls, where do you think they go?
Don't know. Don't care. Not my problem, brother. So consider the position officially open. And you, my feathered friend, can go to hell. Yeah, try it. You think Father's upset now?
You know, he will not be merciful for much longer.
The air reeks of kerosene.
That's what we call it, Klan cologne.
We're at a KKK rally in the heart of Mississippi, a countryside still haunted by memories of lynchings and church bombings from decades ago. Pastor Wallace Hartsfield remembers those days only too well. He witnessed a black man dragged through the streets.
They shot the man and they hanged him and then used his body for target practice so as to teach black folk a lesson.
That's where we're gonna need some help at.
But this is not the distant past. This is just last month in a secluded property in the woods where people have come to join the Grand Dragon Stephen Howard for what they call a cross lighting.
America is at turmoil and we're lighting crosses to let people know that America is at turmoil right now.
This Klansman, who asked we not show his face for fear he'd be fired from his job, starts to get ready for the evening's rituals.
But you're wearing the robes of traditional terrorists, of traditional haters.
That's just the outlook that they want to give you. That ain't true. Not everybody was like that.
So you think this is what a good Christian man does?
Yeah, this is our Christianity. I mean, that's just...
Us, you know, Latinos and blacks are still living in poverty. We still are, man, in this country, like it or not, man. And there's a lot of racism going on still to this day. It's a lot. And we gotta do, you know, obviously there's nothing else we can do about it, but we gotta make sure it doesn't happen to us, you know. Avoid it, you know. If you guys see it, like racial profiling and all that, you know, say something. Because we get it the most, man. I don't care what anybody says. Blacks and Latinos, you know what I'm saying? We deal with poverty still, man. You know, like, we deal with a lot of, like, we're living in, like, the hoods, the ghettos. Some of us are on welfare, you know, food stamps. But more than one kids. And some of us are racist towards each other. You know, Latinos are racist toward Latinos. Which I don't understand because we all speak the same language. I don't understand. And that gang shit, you know what I'm saying? Everybody's... You know, the gangs just killing each other for turf. It just doesn't make any sense to me, man. That's because, you know what I'm saying, they look at us like, you know, like we're dumbing us down more. Guys, you guys got to realize that. You know, we're still living in poverty, and we got to do something about it, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, these people, you know, like, they look at us like, you know, we're the main target. We are the main target, you know. Blacks and Latinos are the main target. I don't care what anybody says. Anyways, we got black in us anyways, you know, we're Negroes too as well, you know. If you guys go to your history, back in history, you know.
Synagogue of Satan. Christians don't recognize this because they are deceived.
Hey guys, the gig is up. I'm not the real Jesus. As a matter of fact, the fella's name wasn't even Jesus. He had a Hebrew name. There wasn't a letter J until a few hundred years ago. With that being said, I have fooled the whole world into the biggest sham of all time. The name and identity of the real fella has been taken over by me. There are thousands of paintings of Jesus, and they don't even come close. Jesus was the creation of the Roman Catholic Church, which served to replace the real fella, who probably looked more like Morgan Freeman. But who cares? The truth doesn't matter, as long as you pay your tithes. Gotcha.
We'll be right back. Alright, brothers. Let's have fun with it.
Uh-oh, step up on the scene. Casting at them doctrines and them idols you esteem. Yeah, you might think it's a little extreme, but I'm all about my people, yeah, they need that vaccine. Oh, oh, no actors, but we got that action. See them purple garments on with that gold accent. Yeah, you say you got the name, but your fringe is absent. Y'all going backwards like subtraction. So keep it in step. Sabbath day approaching, so you know it's time to prep. Sound the alarm, cause my people overslept. Yeah, you hear them trumpets blowing, sounding like a quartet. Oh, oh, yeah, this that purple rain. So the Bible you can't sleep on. When Christ return, yeah, the Lord gon' turn that heat on. And all that nonsense gon' be gone. Oh,
let's go, let me show you what I got to
do. You gonna go into the Bible?
I'm gonna go into the Bible.
You mean these niggas ain't read the Bible?
They've never read the Bible.
They watch Prince videos.
There you go.
That's befitting of the Negro.
Okay, my turn. Purple rain on me. Exponential growth, that's why you're hating on me. This is IUIC, acting like you don't see. Boy, we know you frontin'. Please, see us on the corners, unlike you, we be like Reed. Coming out the scriptures, yeah, you know just how we teach. Teach class online 7 days of the week. Being earned everything that you wish you could be. You see it? Shafak, whole campus surfing. Y'all ain't the original school, you just refurbished version. Ursum, open your mouth, but won't speak with no verses. We got Bibles while y'all yapping, man. Y'all captain is worthless. Ursum. I know, but the truth is the truth. Run your damn mouth and got Deke in the booth. Having fun with your slander, cause our fruit is our proof. Yeah, we worldwide when it never mentioned you fools. Move.
That's right.
Working men coming through. We got jobs, we ain't living off our women Hebrew. That's a nigga, my dude. But you say you a Jew? Hell out of here with that debating. You negating the truth now. Ain't nobody playing leather headband, man. Yeah, we heard what you said, but it came back. Man, we the prophets of the Lord. Better understand. Put that foolishness aside and humble down, clown.
Simon is so great, nobody else is allowed to wear that color. It was only him, so it was always a dignified royal garment. So they were mocking Christ in a purple garment. Put a purple garment on it and mocked him. And mocked him.
The rule of purple rain, excuse me, don't mean a boat. Go to Israelites and all you gonna see is purple and gold. From coast to coast, we in your street, filled with the Holy Ghost. All this purple up in this jar gon' make you have an overdose. We the leaders of the people, so rock 44 and 4. Don't know no other Israelites that go harder than we go. Just left a quest for 12 trials, prophesied to Allen Foe. Next trip, West Africa, we waking up the Ivory Coast. We pin or die, if you don't, it's suicide. Coco Bane, purple raining in your hood like them hustler working die. We is red, united Christ, dance right, don't curse the night. We gon' gather 1/3 and watch the world birth and fly. I can change since we came with the true word of Yah. Now you had your church of pride. Yeah, it's true, you want to stop. Why they hating on us? The prophets back, it ain't a game. Double honor to our bishop, these haters can't stand the rain.
So when I read these scriptures, brothers and sisters, I saw meaning in purple. I saw meaning in that color. So as a people, we've been stripped of our royal heritage. The wicked mocked our king, our leader, our commander with purple. Well, as servants, we gonna mock this kingdom and raise up the 12 tribes of Israel doing it.
Can you stand the rain? This is not just made up. All this stuff comes out of the scriptures. And when you got a leader that cannot explain this doctrine, that's a fool.
Exactly.
Everything that we are about, we can explain it.
Yep.
Out of the scriptures.
Rah. Purple rain, fly out in the plane. Purple garment so clean, you don't see a stain. All that hate and bring us fame, so we do our thing. Purple rain, we giving you haters chest pain. It's a shame how these brothers got hate in the brain. They got the spirit of Cain, so we in our own lane. Nobody sane would jump in front of a freight train, but they killed the prophets and these brothers would do the same thing. Dang, I ain't about to play with kids all up in our Kool-Aid, but they don't know what the flavor is. Tell them what the flavor is, great. Now they hating this, I wish I could see their faces when they looking mad playing this. Man, hard in the paint, I might slam. We supposed to be bros, we supposed to be fam. But you on the internet talking greasy like spam. Keep talking smart and we gon' clown you like Pam. Man, don't mess with the prophets that's out here wearing purple. We in the same mind, you ain't messing with my circle. A bunch of lions with Bibles, we'll let these scriptures hurt you. We jumping hurdles, we got the whole world on our shoulders. Sit back and let that purple rain. Don't kick against the bricks, don't try to come against the grain. Ain't nothing I can say to them. I'm about to go and pray for him.
gone. We them dudes all purple, all gold. Unbelievers complain, y'all hurtful, y'all cold. I'm looking at your journal, then I'm looking at your members every year. Same people, y'all circle look old. Y'all turtles move slow. We ain't with the feelings. Yeah, you ain't growing, you hit your spiritual ceiling. Y'all be hiding sins, not us, we revealing. Yeah, nation sick, and our people need that healing. But y'all ain't got the medicine. Actions don't show, y'all late, call them Letterman. Get it? Late show, David Letterman. Yeah, I'm at the gates, I see David, they like Letterman. All this purple everywhere, yeah, we stay ahead of him. Hating on the bishops, man, you fools stay sweating him. Why y'all steady hating? You supposed to be our brethren. Galatians 5 and 9, get rid of all that leavening. I bet you like it here, you look comfortable. When them chariots come, I'm tryna be punctual. Yeah, you lacking wisdom, so your breakdown dysfunctional. Y'all be playing kid games, go and grab a Lunchable. Haha, shame on you, we can't grow, so I'ma put the blame on you. You sound stupid, so now this purple rain's on you. Better repent, or he gon' put them flames on you. Burn up.
Because we what?
Love.
And that's what these brothers don't have. They don't have the love for the brethren. For you to go on YouTube and speak evil of any man, you understand? That's hatred. And without proof, without talking to that man without proof, that's hatred.
We them Bible beating prophets in their purple and gold. In them scriptures we on fire, y'all just mad cause y'all cold. Shut up, every time we make a move y'all complaining. Y'all shooting shots about the purple, now that purple is raining. Get them, it was written, y'all ain't spitting nothing new. They was hating on Messiah, now they hating on us too. They be waiting on us too, trying to see what we gon' do. We got 100,000 views, y'all just mad cause y'all got two. Do the work, jerk, busybody over here, we united. And y'all ain't hurting anybody, I don't even know why y'all keep trying on. Know why y'all keep coming, tell your wife to wash your garment. Y'all be teaching, looking. Bombing. We the Israelites, brothers, we got work to do. How you find the time to hate another brother's work he do? That's what some old jerk would do. We don't play them hating games. Y'all just over mad cause y'all keep seeing all this purple rain. IUIC is growing, every year getting bigger. Won't let our sisters be hoes, won't let our brothers be niggas. We not the type of camp to sit around and talk about others. Y'all can hate your life away, but we got love for our brothers. Y'all brothers talking about colors. Are you serious, cuz? We the flipping sons of God, not the Crips and the Bloods. Y'all must be sipping the suds, I think y'all feeling the buzz. I could've swore I heard them hating, but that ain't what it was, it couldn't be. Maybe they just trying to get some fame. Maybe they just hoping we might justify their name. They call us purple rain cause we'll be raining over nations. Revelations 13:10, brothers, please have patience.
So when I read scripture, I try to get into it. I try to witness what I'm reading. So I'm witnessing the Son of God come out with a crown of thorns on his head, a purple robe on, and they're mocking him. And I said, you know what? I said, the Spirit said, get a purple garment. The same purple that they mocked our king and we're going to put on and mock our enemies and tear down his kingdom and the Spirit of God. Can I get a witness? So I don't want to hear no foolishness about Prince in a purple rain.